I think of clothes as a second skin. I always do, and I think that when I don't really go too far advanced. I don't know that much about it. I just like to wear whatever makes me feel good, and it can inspire something musically out of me. Then I just like to do things I'm not used to, but I'm getting adjusted to this. I really like it.